Justice Department Special Counsel Robert Mueller is comparing notes with the Office of New York Attorney General Eric Schneiderman on the Russia investigation, a source familiar with the investigation told CNN Thursday. The two offices' discussions include the New York Attorney General's investigation into former Donald Trump campaign chairman Paul Manafort, which started earlier this summer, the source said.